After five games without a spectacular moment on special teams, it was time for Dante Pettis to stand alone in the NCAA record book. Pettis became the NCAA's career leader in punt return touchdowns and had a 47-yard TD reception, leading number 12 Washington past Oregon 38-3 on Saturday night. If he makes the first guy miss, it's usually a touchdown, Washington quarterback Jake Browning said.